Culture Buzz Shalom. My name is Asaf Ron. I was born in Haifa, Israel, and I'm living in Haifa. And I want to welcome you to Beit HaGefen, a Jewish Arab Cultural Center, which is celebrating its 50th year this year. And we are doing all over the year many programs for Jews and Arabs together to make people to know each other and to give people a chance to show their talents. And we're doing this through culture, arts, dialogues, visits, tours in Haifa as a multicultural city, and more. I want to take you over this exhibition, very interesting exhibition, which is part of the Holiday of Holidays, which is the biggest festival of Beit HaGefen every year, celebrating the difference, bringing together the Jewish culture, Christian culture, and Muslim culture to celebrate. Here we are in the exhibition with the name of Log In, Log Out. Log In, Log Out because it deals, of course, with technology, the 21st century, but also with identity, because this in the 21st century, in one hand, we are the global village. On the other hand, we are unfortunately becoming more and more nationalistic. So this exhibition is dealing with a shared identity. Let's start maybe with the most interesting member over here, of Hanan Delanga. If you look over this screen, let me just show you. Do you see it? Okay, so if you stand in front of this screen, you can see me. I'm in front of the other screen, but I don't see you. I am seeing the one who is standing over here. And this is the idea. When you think about the other, you are not the issue in this world. There are more people around you. People, let me tell you, become very confused standing around this work. And this is the idea of it. Some are even nervous. Who sees me? Why don't you see myself? How do I look? This is a good question, but try to think about the other. On the other side of the room, we have the works of this wall is Ira Lin, young Haifa artists, and Log In, Log Out, she decided to deal with the internet. So it's not the Tiananmen Circle, and not maybe Tahrir Circle, and not Gala Street. We don't know what it is, because the idea is when you log in these days, there are a lot of violence. And violence, unfortunately, because part of our world is a lot of violence today. So Ira is dealing with that, but she chose, for example, very, very simple material and industrial colors to show that art today is everything. And it's not the Mona Lisa that was painted in maybe 10 years. It's a simple work that is symbolizing what's happening today in the world. You could see also all the what pops in the computer today, like that and other things, and all the colorful world we are living in, which sometimes is fake, but sometimes is real. And as a humoristic act, she also showed us on the other side of the room what pops up when there is a mistake. Okay? In the computer, you got a whole bunch of letters you don't understand. If you follow to the other room, please. We have another interesting idea of Hope Hilton, American artist. It was, presented in New York first. And her idea, she loves books, and she is speaking about the fact that today all the information is passed with just pushing the buttons on the computer, and the knowledge is coming and going, and maybe people are not holding any more books. So if you go into log in the computer here, the software she's put on the computer, you'll find a questionnaire about your reading habits, and you're invited to fill it up and send one book to Beit HaGefen. At the end of the month, when the exhibition will be done, Hope Hilton will take all the questionnaires from coming from all around the world and look at the books that arrived in the mail, and she will mail out a book to any person who fulfilled out the questionnaire regarding his reading habits and what he's like looking for at a book. So this is bringing them back to the day we are holding a book, looking at paper and not only the screens. Vardar Gifoni and Ilan Gendel referred to the sea, Haifa, and here we have another exhibition of Bilha Aharon, and you cannot do what I'm doing now, but if you look into it, so it's aimed to the Bay of Haifa and it's screening help, and it's kind of a political role of who's leading here, not only in Israel, many other places. So she said, don't shout for help, do whatever you need to do yourself. So we have another story of exhibition, but we'll be maybe finishing here today. You are very welcome to come to Beit HaGefen in Haifa, Israel, a multicultural city. We have room for everybody here in this city and in Israel as a whole. And every time you come, you find another very interesting exhibition of a Jewish or Arab artist, Muslim or Christian. We are open for all. Thank you very much.